Yo, welcome to the video. Let me move this mic actually a little bit. So basically, I'm not gonna lie to you guys. No idea on what I need to make a video on, but I need to keep that streak up. So I'm making this video on how edits for football have evolved so much over time. Like, you used to see some dog shit edits, like some random this that, and now you'll see something that's like a little too peak, something you gotta put in your favorites easily. So I'm just gonna be going through a bunch of cool ones. There's gonna be bias. I'm a Packers fan. I'm an Ohio State fan. You're gonna see some Marvin Harrison. You're gonna see some Packers, but I made sure to throw some other shit in there. You know what I mean? So let's just start with Maserati Marv. Peak ass edit, bro. That's Maserati Marv. What else can I say? That was up there, bro. But now let's talk about someone who's gonna take over the family business.
A man who is already being talked about as the savior of NFL franchises.
Yeah.
The best wide receiver in college football. Ladies and gentlemen, his name says it. He proves it. Marvin Harrison Jr.
Marvin Harrison Jr. was ready to run the family business.
You caught me. Maserati Marv again, bro. Marvin Harrison Jr. is just so good. I feel like I you gotta put him in twice. Now, as a Packers fan, I gotta put in some Packers stuff. So what we'd like first would be like something that's hype, something that'll get a nigga up, or something that I'm gonna do the other one. Hype comes after. So firstly, this is when everyone was like, Jordan Love's trash, this, that, and then Jordan Love got on the right altitude. And then Jordan Love started playing like Jordan Love, the type of guy he is. You know what I mean? And so here is the fall and the rise of Jordan Love.
I might have missed that question, but I've been right on this kid. And I told you guys that after week two. I saw the same stuff in college when he threw 17 interceptions in 13 games. That's why I said, why the hell are they drafting this kid?
He's losing confidence, and they can see what he can't do. Throw the ball down the field.
Love be the next great quarterback in Green Bay.
Absolutely not.
Jordan Love feels like a really long second date, and the first one didn't go particularly well.
We get that. Jordan Love, I have to say this. Brother looking good. Brother looking good. I'm impressed with what some of these throws I'm seeing Jordan Love make. Mm-hmm. It's making sense now.
The future is so bright. It is the sun in Green Bay, and somehow this Packers organization has gone from Brett Favre, don't sue us, to Aaron Rodgers, right, and now seemingly this dude.
This is the mindset of this team.
Let's go win.
I'm madly in love with Jordan Love, bro. Greatest football player to ever. Is it crazy to say call him the GOAT? GOAT quarterback? No. Pack is back. Come on. Now we're gonna talk about Jair Alexander with the greatest edit.
That energy right to Texas.
I'm just here to tell you, Pack is back.
Come on. That's the greatest edit you've ever seen. I you can't find one Bears edit. You can't find one Lions edit. You can't find one Vikings edit. And don't say the Jordan Addison edit. It's not better. I almost put that in here, but I just couldn't bring that to myself. Now, an old GOAT, but now kind of like a washed player, Marshawn Lattimore, has an elite edit where he like went up to DK Metcalf. Watch this.
Y'all niggas don't know how to grow up. I've been a OG since I was younger. All of my friends dead. Leave them in the cold. Put them in the tundra. I go right, Charles. I cannot see her. I make her fumble. I was just in Texas with Aaliyah, a pussy, a jungle. It wasn't it just happens to be upset, but I told him I'm coming normal. When you play this shit with a white t-shirt.
Like, bro, that nigga's like 6'5". You're like 5'10". Let's not do that. Let's not try to do that right now. And I feel like this wouldn't be a real video if I didn't put at least one meme edit. So let's put that meme edit in right now. Who can it be now? And the last one I feel like has to be the epitome of all football, like what football is, you know what I mean? And this is my personal favorite time at the NFL, the 2010s. And there's like just an elite edit, has some RG3, everything, you know, bruh, she sent me her location. What is this? You know what I mean? So I'm going to play that right now. That was peak, but I just realized it's definitely glazed to bring up the Jordan Addison edit and then not, you know, have it up. So here's the Jordan Addison edit, I guess. She fucking, she know what she doing, B. I be dancing like my jewelry. Walking that bit with some racks. Fresh is a definite fact. Gelato, I think you the pack. You know I'm picky with that. Hey, walking that bit with that Louis V. She said she wish it was two of me. She fucking, she know what she doing, B. I be dancing like my jewelry. Mid-edit, I hate the Vikings. Screw them, bro. They don't know what they're doing. They're trash at football. Go Pack, go. And that's where I'm ending the video. Sorry for a short upload, but yeah. Peace.
That energy right to Texas.
I'm just here to tell you, Pack is back. I should have a Menage. I should have a Menage. I should have a Menage. I should have paid for some.